Keep your eyes open. They're out here.
Jeez!
I've got eyes on a hostile! It's a woman! On the
moving! Moving!
No. Thank you.
Thank you.
right. I'll go too.
I lost sight of the hostiles. Find them, don't let them escape. Go faster.
Yeah, well, you're still getting paid.
How strange is that?
Blake's a psycho on a good day.
Look.
I've never seen him as mad as he was.
Shit. Man, it's downright spooky how that assassin came in here and just killed all these folks.
Here they come!
Enemy contact! We are under attack!
I lost visual on the target. Find them before they escape.
Bothering me, okay?
Thank you. Hello, Maddox. Chase said I might see you around here.
Did you find my team? Are they okay?
Some of them are. They didn't all make it.
Damn it! Maddox, if we can drop all our old baggage, we've got work to do, and I need your help.
What you're asking for is not easy. To crack the AI, I need access to the drone control program.
What's stopping you?
Ian Blake. He configured the biometric security so that he is the only person who has access to the drone control program. If you want the AI, first you have to find Blake and have him unlock the program.
Damn. You're right. The Sentinel officers in Cape North should know where Blake's, like, evil lair is.
I'll find him. He'll unlock that program.
And you, Cromwell, what are your plans? You can't stay here.
I can look after myself, Maddox.
Of course you can. Nomad, my dear, I expect I'll be seeing you very soon.
Thank you. find shit out there.
It's gonna take a unified effort to defeat these zealots. We all gotta chip in and do our part.
Regret ever being born when Blake gets finished.
That gunman breezed in and out of me. I can't believe it.
Thank you. Shit!